things I want to show you, and you just observe it. Listen carefully and observe it. So first of all, for filter, make sure data headers, okay, are not merged. There should not be any merge row, merge header, first thing. Second, header should not be blank or duplicated. Third, there should not be multiple rows of headings. Header should be of single row. Okay, now some people select whole sheet wrong. Some people select whole data wrong. Directly you can apply a filter. But if there is a gap of a row, gap of a column between same data, there is a gap of row or column, then we manually select the data and then we put filter. But here, training, we use neat and clean data filter. Okay. Now, if it is a text column, so we click on filter, and you can see there is a checkbox. So you, whatever you don't want, you uncheck. Press OK. When you press OK, after getting the data, data will be shown in blue color row. That indicates filter is applied. First thing. Second thing, below you get the count. 130 records are there out of 416. And third, on which column filter is applied, that column will have filter icon. And when you bring the mouse on that, it will show you the values, which filter is applied. Okay, then to remove filter, you can remove whole filter, but to clear the filter, either you go to a specific column